All right, voter turnout continues to shatter records in Georgia. This year, polls show young people in particular are as engaged as they have ever been.
I saw a bunch of young people when I went to go vote early. CBS 46's Rob Hughes is following this story, and he has more on first-time voters.
More young Americans are showing up to vote than we've ever seen before. Experts say this age group recognizes the issues that impact day-to-day life are on the ballot.
I'm voting. I'm really making a difference. Like, my voice will be heard.
19-year-old Imani Bennett just cast her ballot for the first time. A sophomore at Spelman College here in Atlanta, she sees too many important issues to sit this one out.
Democracy protection, voting rights, health care is also important because I'm almost like an adult in the workforce.
Only 46% of young people voted in the last presidential election, far lower than any other age group. But this year, a recent Harvard poll found 63% of young people say they will definitely be voting. The poll also suggests overwhelming support across racial demographics for the government to address racism. Meanwhile, the surge in young voters comes as the country chooses between the two oldest candidates to ever lead the Democratic and Republican tickets.
Politicians are telling us what our needs are, and they aren't listening to what we say our needs are.
Experts consider the uptick in young voter participation to be a positive sign for the future, especially as this generation's share of eligible voters increases. Rob Hughes, CBS 46 News.